My name is Riaz Ahmed. I'm in sales and marketing profession. Well, my question to doctor is, we all know that the Western media is giving a wrong picture about Islam and Muslims. We all agree that. But the worst part and the painful part is, how come in some of the Muslim countries and also in this part of this world, even the media is using the same title, terrorist and all, to those people?
But there is a question that the non-Muslims are using media, and unfortunately some of the Muslims are using that word. So that's what I'm asking. You have to go and ask those people, not me. You have to ask those people. And what happened that many of the Muslims, due to ignorance, they start agreeing. As I give you the example, a Muslim coming and telling me the Taliban are bad. He was ignorant, not that he was against Taliban. So many a time we get so convinced with the media, what we hear, what we see, we start believing in it. So what we should do, we as Muslims, should remove the cobweb even from the eyes of these type of Muslims, besides answering the non-Muslim media. And inshallah, we should be logical, not just by saying we are right. We should prove logically that Islam is the religion of truth, is the religion of peace, and only way that there can be total peace in the world is no other way but by Islam. Allah says in the Quran in Surah Al-Imran, chapter number 3, verse number 19, Inna deena indallahi al-Islam. The only way of life accepted is Islam. That is, peace acquired by submitting our will to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala.
Alright, thank you.
The last question of the day from the lady.
Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim.